part of the conclusion of our 2020-2021 year as we kick off the 37th annual banquet at the Texas Rose Horse Park. We're excited to have Wild Cards and Roses this year as we have all that was 2020 and 2021 at our banquet. It's going to be a fun night filled with networking opportunities, awards, a live and silent auction, and great food and wine. So buy your tickets, buy your sponsorships, and come be part of Wild Cards and Roses. We know that this year was a difficult year for all of our businesses and all of our members. Many of you used Wild Cards, pulled them up of your sleeve, pivoted, and had challenges and changes. But we know from all these challenges and changes that beauty came in the form of a rose. You saw many examples of ways that you created new value for your customers, made an impact on your community, and made an impact on your employees and your business. We know that through struggles also come greater strengths, and we're celebrating all of that in 2021 at the annual banquet. If you'd like more information, you can give us a call. We are having a live and silent auction, so if you would like to donate, also please give us a call about that. Or if you want to be on the committee for this year's silent auction, give us a call. We're here to service you, and we're looking forward to being at the Texas Rose Horse Park on April the 12th for Wild Cards and Roses.